This painting is called Dry Bones. It's oil on canvas. It's Ezekiel 37, where the army of the dry bones come alive. She gets flesh, and the breath of the Almighty blows over her and gives her life. She's standing up in the dry land, but there's hope, there's life coming. She's arising, the bride of Christ is arising. It's done on canvas. It can be taken off the frame and rolled in a tube to post, and the size is 1 meter by 900 millimeters.